Hello friends, we are here with another episode of painting. The topic is Ganesha. The first slide which you saw was Ganesha as an artist. So here I am demonstrating to you line and wash technique. There are five more Ganeshas. Ganesha as a computer expert, patriotic Ganesha, cyclist Ganesha, music lover Ganesha, and athlete Ganesha. These five paintings I have embedded in the later part of the video, which you will be able to see and also paint. The painting, of course, is similar to the first one which we are doing. That is the artist Ganesha. Line and wash concept basically remains similar. You can actually give same colors or similar colors based on your creativity and paint Ganesha. You can use these all six 1+5 letter paintings, my paintings, as a reference painting. Do the sketching yourself. Do the line work by using 0.7, 0.8 or even 0.5 micro tip pen, whatever you have, and fill in the colors, as simple as that, and Ganesha is ready. So get going, enjoy your painting, happy painting, and happy Ganesh Chaturthi to all of you. Good day to you, and bye for now.